Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
That's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his fate allows.
What?
There's something there, I'm sure of it. Let's go and check.
The book and the Darun kid. Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me, you'll blubber like the rest of them when we cut deep enough.
Can't wait.
Recognize it? Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. Ah!
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start.
Open up right away!
You're gonna regret this! We'll find you!
Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please!
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguisitanera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. Could you lend a hand?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Could you help me with this?
I'll do that.
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
As you wish.
You'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort. Watching over the Sanguinis in Tenera. Roderick?
Yeah.
You need to move, Amicia. Get off it, then. Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldier...
You need to move, Amicia. Too low. We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something. Hold on.
Right.
Roderick?
Right away.
No, stop. Now!
All right. Get off it, then. That crate over there. You could use it as a wedge.
Good idea. Come on, we're going.
Let's go.
Go on.
Right away. Don't injure yourself. Do you want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm. Yeah.
Could you lend a hand?
All right, all right.
Could you help me with this?
I'll do that.
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
As you wish. Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. Hold on.
Fine, mommy.
Go on.
Right away.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you, Amicia Darun. We have been watching your family for quite some time now, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot, what do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Monsieur.
Come on, this way.
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.
ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go and find the others. Where the hell are they?
We've set...
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking.
Roderick, can you look after it?
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Oh, you stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
That noise. What was it?
Doing nothing like this.
One each. All right.
Someone needs
to take the one with the helmet.
I'm the guard.
You don't need to tell me twice.
So that's where you were hiding.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
It leads outside. Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh,
no.
Shit.
Fire. Did we?
Fire is spreading.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah, fucking rats. That's all I need.
Bastian to question me. I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
It's weather dry.
Just need to aim at the fire.
It worked. This could change a lot of things.
Especially for them.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
What was that? When's that then?
Straight for the fire.
It's the only way.
Shit! You're on fire! You're on fire!
Fuck! No! No! Hey, you all right?
Is there anyone still inside?
Oh. Yeah. I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
Something hit me.
Take care of it. You're going to pay.
This way, man!
Can't see you in the...
Alicia!
have to go in there?
Yes.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.